Hello guys, today I will be showing you a trick by which you can bypass any type of screen lock. So without any further ado, let's jump into it. This method will wipe all your data, so perform the following actions at your own risk. To remove the screen lock, first of all, you need to boot your phone into recovery mode. For this, you have to power off your device. Now, you have to press a special combination of buttons depending upon your device. It can be volume up plus power button, volume down plus power button, or volume up plus volume down plus power button. For my device, the combination is volume up plus power button. From this menu, select recovery mode. Use the volume up and down button to scroll between various modes, and power button to select a mode. A menu like this will appear. If it doesn't, try pressing the home button once. Now select wipe data and factory reset option. Select yes to continue. From here, select Reboot System Now option. Rebooting the device may take up to 3 to 4 minutes. Remember that while selecting the wipe data and factory reset option, if the power button does not work, try pressing Home or Recent Task button to make selection. Make sure that you remove your external SD card before wiping the data, else the processing may format your SD card too. Your device will be unlocked and requires setting up from start. If you want to bypass any third-party app locker without losing your data, check out the video link in the description box. If you face any difficulty or have some feedback, remember to comment down below. So that's it for this video. Hope you enjoyed watching it. Click the subscribe button and press the bell icon for more such videos. Thanks for watching. We'll talk to you guys in the next one. Goodbye.